tell a story, it's about to feed at the hands of a lass who's often in heat.
Holy cow. Oh man. So these young girls were not dead yet. Well, Nick, I'm working here.
Check this out, that Russian girl I was telling you about? She's coming to model for me.
Nude?
You always ask that first. It's like an obsession.
If you have trouble getting your clothes off, just offer her an old TV set. These Russian girls, they love appliances.
That's like the racist thing
I've ever
heard.
I'm not saying it's genetic. Under communism, they went so long without...
You're deranged. I don't even have an old TV set.
All right, let me get back to work here.
Hello.
Surprise.
Hi. How are you?
Where's the bathroom? Gotta pee.
Hey.
Hi. I thought it was gonna be just you.
You want me to come here alone and pose for the guy I hardly know?
Well, it doesn't have to be in the nude.
You got that right. You got vodka?
Do you have any caviar, Nikolai?
Nico, you have sex with that girl?
This isn't finished yet, is it?
This is a very famous painting called The Three Graces by Rubens. You know who Rubens is?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. So let's start with you. Now, Laudmilla. And then, yeah, you're like that. So they're all nude.
Uh-huh.
There you go. You guys are just beautiful, I gotta tell you. Guys, this is good and all, but it would look so much better au natural.
Forget it, Nikki. Not gonna happen.
Crazy, man. Crazy.
These Russians, they love appliances. I'm worried I screwed Nick up.
You could say that again.
I meant today. I told him the fastest way to get a Russian model's clothes off is to offer her an old black and white TV set.
How demeaning.
What good stuff are the Russians known for?
Borscht?
Raskolnikov, Gorbachev, Glasnost, Perestroika. Ooh, I think I got it. Ta-da!
Checkers?
Hey, you guys see that shredder over there? That's an industrial strength shredder. I was gonna give it to the veterans, but I don't know, if you guys strip down your panties or something, that shredder could be yours.
Okay, we're out. Shopka.
Bye.
Chess, anyone? Vodka?
Chess?
I love chess.
Uh-huh.
Nobody beats Olga.
Oh, yeah? Nobody beats Eric. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
We have a game, then.
This is going to be so much fun. All right, Minka? We go first, team. Growing up in Jersey, we played chess a little differently than you guys did in the Soviet Union.
Yeah.
I think you're going to like it.
Take your shirt off.
Lazdarovia.
Checkmate. Take it off.
Gonna take one for the team.
Oh.
Anyone feel like resuming the painting?
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah.